Hello everybody, it's Carsten back again, the Game Dane. It is new guitar day again, and as you can see, it is a Harley Benton, but you can probably see that in the title as well. And this is a B-stock. Now, this should actually have been a Squire Contemporary Stratocaster. Not this Monday, but last Monday, May the 3rd, I ordered this Squire Contemporary in shell pink, and everything was great. The status on the stock was that it would be in stock in 2 to 5 days. So I ordered it. I could wait 2 to 5 days for this guitar. But 5 days went by and I heard nothing, and I checked the status on the Thomann website again, and it had suddenly changed to available in several months. So I thought, what the hell? Let me just check on the Thomann guys. And then on Saturday morning at around 9 o'clock, I checked again, and then the status had changed to sold out. I thought, what is going on here? Then Thomann has this new chat function, so you can chat with a Danish guy even. Thomann is such a big business that they have Danish staff also. So I chatted with this guy and asked, what am I supposed to count on? When will I get my guitar? Well, let me just check. And then a couple of minutes went by, and then he went back and said, I am sorry, this guitar will first be in stock in September. So what are we going to do? Do you still want your other merchandise or other goods? I also ordered some picks, Dunlop picks. I am still in the process of finding my favorite pick and some strings, and also kind of a gauge to measure how high your action is and something like that. So I said, yeah, I still want those other goods, but let me just check if you have another guitar or something that I could buy instead. So I have actually also been watching these Amarok guitars on YouTube. So I checked, and there were some B-stock guitars that I kind of wanted. So I said, can you change this guitar to the Amarok black red six string B-stock? And this was at it was listed at 459 euros. I said, he said, just a minute, and then he went back and said, yeah, I have changed the order, and I have also shaved 10% of your total. So that was great. I got this for around 415 euros, and it's normally a 499 euro guitar. So let's see. I'm kind of a little bit nervous because all these reviews on YouTube, there seem to be a lot of QC issues. So, well, let's just hope that these issues have been fixed on the later batches. But still, this is a B-stock, so I hope it is all right. But why shouldn't it be? Okay. Yeah, they are one of the rescue my guitar in case of fire. And the tools that comes with it. Oh my God. It's here, and it's kind of opened a little bit. So let's check. Start with the headstock. Uh, Are there anything on the back on the headstock? Nope. I see a little blemish on the back of the neck. Not that much to complain about. Is it heavy? It is a bit heavy, but I don't know. I don't think it is as heavy as my Harley Benson Fusion. As you can see in the back, it's 4.3 kilo. No, it's not that heavy. It looks amazing. And some of the videos I have seen, this toggle switch were really, really loose, but I think they have fixed that as well. Wow. Sorry for not talking, I am checking it out and I don't see anything that... How is this a B-stock? Are there anything here in the... I can't really see anything. Should I see if I can show you that mark on the fretboard there? Is that really it? Is that why it's a B-stock? Oh, there's something right there that doesn't look too good. Let me see if I can get the camera to focus on that. Where is it? There. Can you see that? Well, it doesn't look the best, but that is not going to be something that I'm going to send it back just because of that. Just because of that. Take a look at this wonderful guitar. For 415 euro that I paid for it. It looks amazing. What do you think? Wow. The action is a bit high, but I'm going to set it up anyway. The relief seems to be, well, let me just remove this. This will help, I think, the quality control. Check by 2752, whoever that is. And as always, in all the other videos I've seen, the quality control sticker is checked by John. I'm sweating a little bit, so I'm putting marks on the on the top. And the top looks really good as well. To be honest, if that is the only thing and that mark on the back, I am a happy guy. Wow. I am so happy. Yes! I am going to practice quite a bit today. I'm not going to play anything today because I want to set it up so it's really good, so I can play something that I'm going to share later on. Wow! It is amazing! I am happy. What a nice feeling guitar for that kind of money. Oh my god. Amazing. So yeah, that was a short unboxing and first impressions. And the frets looks amazing, really polished, and there are absolutely no fret sprouts at all. Wow. I think I was lucky. Amazing. And locking tuners. But you can watch all the other reviews there are on YouTube, they are way better than I could ever be or I could ever do. So, yeah. That was it, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Amazing. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. And in a day or two, you are going to see some videos of me posting stuff that I'm playing on this lovely new beast of a guitar. Thank you for watching.